In 1947, the term bug was first used to describe a glitch in a computer system. The Harvard Mark II computer had a malfunction caused by a moth trapped in a relay, which was removed and taped to the logbook with the note, "First actual case of bug being found."